guys, this is the channel host Vignesh for the channel Doing Techies. So in today's vlog we are going to just see the unboxing of this RAM mount, which will be useful during biking for long distances. You can hold your mobile phones in a particular place, and this type of mounts are particularly stable and it will be helpful for you without making your mobile fall during your rides. I will just start my unboxing. So this is the box, guys, and I bought this in Bangalore for 1,100 rupees. The original RAM mount, it will cost about 3,600, but it's not available in Bangalore and Gearbest. If you want the same product, I will give the link in the description box below. You can just click it on and go and buy this. Okay, large package for the small box. Okay. So guys, we can see what is in the box. We get this phone mount, but you all guys will think that this phone mount contains a charging port, but it doesn't contain a charging port, because I don't recommend a phone mount with a charging port, because the output level may vary according to the bike's speed. So please don't buy it with the charging port. Buy a separate bolt charger or any other charger separately, because it does contain the fuse. Please buy a charger which does contain a fuse, or you can also buy the charger which I have unboxed in my channel. It will be genuine, and also you will get a fuse, so you will not give a high power to your mobile phones, which will ruin your charging port and also will ruin your motherboard. So don't ever take a risk of use a charging port in this, because the output level may vary, and this, it doesn't have a charging port, it's just a compact phone mount, and it's also of a good quality. I think it's made up of metal. This is made up of a metal, and these rubbers also intact, of good quality. And you also get this rubber which keeps your phone in a place. It doesn't makes your phone to wobble here and there so that it may fall. Even you are mounting your phone, this you need this, because it'll keep your phone in a place without moving according to the wind speed. Okay, if you don't have a windshield, I recommend you to use this, because your phone may fly off even if you are creeping in this mount. So please do use this, guys, it's more useful. And you get some mounts according to any handlebar you use. You can use these mounts, so you have lots of fixes. I will just install it in my bike, and I will also show how to install it, so you will get a clear view that how to fix it in your bike. To buy this product, don't worry about it, you can just go for it, and it's stable. If you want to remove it, you can just remove this top part and you can take it. The other remaining part can be kept in the bike, so it can't be stolen by any one of them, and it will be safe with you in your hands. So guys, I think that this video would have been helpful for you. If you like this video, please do like, share and comment. And this is Vignesh signing off.